I used to think that Christmas was about the wish list filled with stuff I never really needed anyway. But as long as we're together,